my God, I'm going to be at the GT Fashion Weekend.
When I got the email, I was like, wow, yes.
Pretty much thought it was a mistake.
Being called Africa's, one of Africa's finest. Awesome.
Miss J came and passed through and stopped and said, that outfit is gorgeous. Trust me, I don't wear anything, but I'm gonna rock this. We sold and sold and sold and sold. When I realized that we could not even, so my staff could not even handle the sort of crowd that was coming into the store, I needed to make some phone calls for the next day and tell my friends, you guys have to help me out here.
What we sold in 2 days, we don't normally sell in 1 month.
Are you sure these are made in Nigeria? You know, that got my team really encouraged.
It was an experience unforgettable.
It was really strategic for the business, and it was just a wonderful opportunity. We were really excited.
Stop. Oh, yeah, here we are. Oh, then they come in. Oh, and then they feel. Oh, okay, and then they get the card. I think we gave out like 800 cards. I would like to you.
The experience didn't end at the GT Fashion Week. The continuation, because of the GT Fashion Week, went on at the store. So Monday we had people come in from the GT Fashion Week that came in and didn't find their sizes.
Very big thank you.
Thank you so much. I guess all my millions will be in your bank for the rest of my life.